Hi guys, this is Rafi. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can recover our forgotten password, which actually our browser can remember. We usually let our browsers to remember password for our accounts. When we do it for a long time, often we forget actual password. I don't know about you, but this has happened to me for numerous times. In these cases, we usually check our browser settings and try to recover password from browser's saved password section. In fact, this is the right way, even though in some cases you might not be able to recover passwords from your browser's saved password section. Let's say you might be using a browser inside of a domain and the system admin might have blocked access to the browser settings. Or maybe you are using an Office PC as user and by default users can't access to browser settings. Whatever the case is, the method I'm going to show you here hopefully will work in all possible situations. Let's say I want to recover password for my Gmail account. Here you can see I already put username and the password for the username is shown with some large black dots. To see whatever must beyond the dots, just put cursor inside of the password field and right click. And now click on the inspect elements. I'm using Firefox, so in my case it's right click and then inspect elements. If you are using Chrome, then it will be right click and then inspect. This is Chrome and here you need to right click and then click on the inspect. Okay. Well, we came back to Firefox again. Now we will recover our forgotten password. First of all, we'll right click inside the password field and then we'll click on inspect elements. Now you can see some highlighted texts. All you need to do just find where is type equal to password is written. Here we can see type equal to password is written. Now we'll just substitute the word password with the word text. T-E-X-T. Now whenever you will click outside of the blue zone, you will see the password is now visible. Pretty easy, right? Let me show you using Google Chrome too. This is Google Chrome and we will right click inside of the password section and then we will click on inspect. Now you can see like before, some texts are highlighted. All we need to do is just find type equal to password as before. Now we will substitute the word password with the word text. Now whenever we will click outside of the blue zone, the password will be visible. Here you can see the password is now visible. I hope you guys enjoyed my video and if my video came into your assistance, please hit the like button and share the video within your social media accounts. My channel is pretty new, so your shares will help my channel to grow further. If you want to see more videos like this one, please hit the subscribe button too. I plan to publish at least one video in every week, hence you are never going to miss any of my videos. Thanks again for watching my video. Take care. Bye-bye.